Season 4 sees the show transition from sci-fi to horror. In fact, you even have Freddy Krueger himself, Robert Englund, playing Victor Creel, which is like the best cameo ever.
Yes. Yeah, he's amazing.
Were you so excited? Was he your ideal? Like,
yeah, I mean, well, he just, I would have never even thought to ask him. I wouldn't have thought he would have done it. And then he just sent in a tape. Like, suddenly, like, we were just looking at actors to play Victor Creel. Yeah. And then suddenly there was a tape of Robert Englund, like, lying in a bathtub.
Just saying
just
these lines.
Pouring his heart out into the scene, saying the lines. And I was just like, this is incredible. I can't believe this is happening. And then, yeah, to have him on set, I wore my Dream Warrior shirt to set and, like, just talked to him a little bit about, you know, Freddy Krueger. And he likes talking about, you know, Freddy in the Nightmare series. So that wasn't, I didn't feel like I was bothering him. So, but beyond that, he's just amazing in this show and in that particular episode.
He's just a great performer. And I honestly, I wish we had thought about it before, but we're so lucky that he sent it in, because the minute he did, we were just jumping.
You were geeking out yourself.
So it wasn't our idea, it was Robert's idea.
Yeah.
You know, which is really, that's the truth.
We were totally geeking out.
Oh, wow.
We were just so excited.